Right. Well, we are live if this is working. We'll find out in a moment. So if you show up, leave me a message, chat me up. I'm trying to set up my chat here. Got my phone. We'll see if this works or not. I'm hanging out with Piper. Me and the pipes. We just cleared out this building, helped our friend, the DJ. We gained some of his confidence and rescued our Russian bartender friend. So our next step is to go help some other people, I think. So, I am gonna figure out what I'm doing now. Oh, yeah, here it is. I see. Well, that's interesting. Here's my live control room. Broadcast alerts, comments. Where's my chat? I don't see my chat. Well, I guess I'm live. Okay, well, anyway. Enter the number that is displayed on the screen. Uh-oh. Well, we're gonna find something to do. Pipes, you ready to go? Let's get out of here. Let's roll, Pipes. Let's find us a mission. This is Mr. G, and I'm about to... I'm saving. I gotta level up, but I'm gonna save it. I don't need to level up yet. But I do think I'm going to figure out what happened here to the surgery cellar. I'm going to obtain these keys. Seems like a good adventure to go with Piper on. Investigate the surgery cellar. Diamond City Market. Let's go. And so it begins. Hey, I see someone in the room there. Hello, welcome. I'm just inviting some people over. So give me a moment and I will be adventuring along with. We're in Diamond City and let's see here. How's it going? Now, I don't know if you can hear my microphone or not, so if you have the ability to leave a comment, if you would let me know if that's working.
You were in the paper, right?
And if you can hear...
200 years old?
Yeah, I'm
looking
200 years
good
old.
Looking pretty good for your age, huh?
Thanks. I think I look pretty great. Yeah. I don't know if I like my hat that much. Maybe I should switch to a more cool hat. Oh, hey. I've shot you several times. Ooh, what's down here? Never been there. Okay.
Some guy came into town.
So where do I find the key for this place? I'm not sure where I find that key.
Hey, ain't no shame in taking the occasional cab. Solomon can hook you up.
Oh, thanks for that. I promise more excitement to come here. Here we go. I'm on a mission with Piper. I am trying to find the key that goes to the cellar, and he does not want to give it to me, and I have tried. I'll ask again.
Let's get you examined right away. Time is not on the side.
I don't want to get examined. Access to cellar.
I need to get into the cellar, Doctor.
What does this look like? A public outhouse? You know what? Don't answer. Why on earth would I let you down there?
Look, I need to get down there. Now, are you going to help me or not?
No, no. There's no need for that. You want to visit a basement? Fine. Here. Just don't touch anything. Please.
Pipes, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to disappoint you there. But I want to find out what's going on in the cellar. And so into the cellar I go.
But I think we're just about done. Our little mistake is finally going to be corrected. Oh, naughty, naughty. You're not supposed to be down here, but that's okay. I can fix that.
What did you do to Earl Sterling, Doctor?
What did I do? I didn't do anything. It was Earl! It was Earl who didn't want to be happy. Good patients get a nice, new face. Bad patients bleed all over the floor because they want to screw up their surgeon's life!
You've killed a man, Doctor. You're going to pay for it. Put the gun down and come with me.
Doc, be reasonable.
I did it, didn't I? I killed a man. Oh, God. There's so much blood. So much blood all over me. I can fix anything.
Okay, Doc.
What's going on here? Is Dr. Cross
in our hands anyway?
Doc just died. I think he just killed himself. Probably feeling a little guilty. Probably because he chopped up Earl
Looks
Sterling.
Like it'll be a closed casket funeral.
Into little pieces.
I think you owe me an explanation. What happened here?
Doc Crocker killed Earl Sterling. I found out, and then he killed himself. Guess he couldn't handle the guilt.
Dr. Crocker killed Earl? The facial reconstruction? So he really did go through with it. That explains a lot more than I'm comfortable with. Dr. Crocker always cared about his reputation, but this is inhuman.
Yep, he's got problems. For sure. Alright, well,
what are you gonna do now, Doctor?
Now, I have a report to file, a mess to clean up, and a lot of explanations to give to our patients. You should get going. A medical professional should be the one to handle all this contamination.
I don't know. Mess, what's up? I just found Earl Sterling, and he was dead. And the doctor, he was also died. It looks like the surgery might have gone wrong, so I think I'm going to leave now.
He wouldn't listen.
It's true. Hey, there's my new buddy.
Hey, you're that vault dweller from the paper.
Yeah, I thought you were my friend Tim, but you're not.
Hey.
Just let me know.
Piper.
Let's see how Piper's feeling.
Fuel. Want one?
How are we doing?
All right between us?
Look, you don't need to worry. We're fine, I guess. I want to do right by folks out here. I guess I need to know you do too.
Well, yeah.
Your thoughts?
What I want.
Doing the right thing rarely makes you popular. But I don't think I could live with myself otherwise.
I like that about you, Piper. I like that. All right. And Maz, you can hear me? Yeah? Everything? All the sound and stuff? My voice? Yeah, so there may be some spoilery stuff here.
Synth-free shopping, right here.
Synth-free, huh? Seems like a good thing. I don't want to talk to that guy.
The wall undefended.
You again. Alright, got plenty of supplies.
I'm not really interested in your supplies, but thanks for offering. Oh, let's see. What mission shall I do with Piper? The disappearing act. Talk to Ellie. I'm not even sure who Ellie is. Is she a friend of mine? Let's find out where she is on the map. Talk to Ellie. Okay, so she's in Diamond City, and she's really close to me. Like, really close. Like, is that Ellie? No, that's Myrna. Home plate.
Oh. Only opens with a key.
Well, Bilbo McBaggins is not easily stopped.
Nice day, huh?
Home plate. Okay. All right. I guess I can't get in there right now. Wait, is that home plate?
Everyone, except synths. No synths allowed here.
Oh, Maz. Do not spoil the end for me. That would not be cool. Not cool, bro. Alright, I think I have to go through this wall to get to what's her name. Let's see if she's over here. Oh, maybe Ellie is the... Oh, that's... Is that? I think that's Ellie. Silly right there. Oops, sorry. I did not. I will put that back up on the desk, okay? I really feel bad about that. There. Sorry.
So, you find out where Earl Sterling ran off to?
Yeah. He was chopped into pieces.
Earl's not doing a lot of running anymore. Being chopped to bits by Doc Crocker will do that.
Crocker killed Earl? As long as he was, I figured maybe Raiders or the Institute, but Crocker? Where's the doc now? Rotting in a cell, I hope.
Crocker killed himself. He couldn't take the guilt.
Goodness. I'm sorry you had to go through that. Here, take this. Sounds like you earned it. I'll send word along. Let everyone down at the dugout end know what happened. Shame it couldn't be better news. Thanks again for closing this one out.
Oh yeah, rocking the experience points. I wonder if there's any cases in here I missed. Some bottle caps. Pre-war money. Bottle caps.
Did you ever find what Marty was looking for? That man didn't get out of bed for free. So I have to imagine it was a pretty nice haul.
Hold on, let me finish searching through your stuff. Oh, really? Did I just take a tablespoon? I did not mean to do that. Robco Fun? Ooh! Shiny. Free holotape. Save your planet. You've collected an issue of Robco Fun, including Zeta Invader's holotope game. Yeah!
Guess you're guess it's good I never visited Doc Crocker to get that touch-up I've been thinking about.
Yeah, that might have been really bad. Really, really bad. Oh, let's talk.
Ms. Perkins.
We're open for business again. Thanks so much for all your help.
You're welcome. Anything else?
So, Eddie Winter finally got his. Now hopefully Nick will stop playing those damn tapes at all hours of the night.
Alright, so you're not giving me any cases right now, I see. And I am trying to move. Oh yeah, I'll take that. The cool thing is when you make friends with people, you get all kinds of ability to do so. Oh, hey, Pipes. What you doing? I'm just getting stuff because I can take everything now because we're friends. And friends share stuff with friends. If that's one thing I've learned, friends share stuff with friends. Like squirrel bits. Mmm, squirrel bits. I don't really want cram, I'll be honest. Cram doesn't sound good. Yeah, that Robco fun, that was pretty cool. I guess I'm gonna go outside upstairs. I haven't been up out here, I don't think. I didn't even know there was an upstairs door. Some of these doors actually look, to me, they look like, cabinets. I think if you use any punctuations or anything weird, it does that with your, username. This reminds me so much of like a really awesome... Oh, I don't want to hear all you people talking. But I heard a kitty cat. This is pretty cool. I can go like across the town, on top of the town. What's that? Where is that? Why is there still a... Hey, Pipes. Let me check my missions. Checking my missions. Make sure I finish them. Talk to the settlers. Speak to the Brotherhood. Speak to the Knight. Travel to CIT. Clear out University Point. Recover the flux sensor. Let's go get the flux sensor. Why not? Where is the flux sensor? Can I travel there? I have not discovered this location yet. Well, that's not convenient. How about Somerville Place? Let's go there. And chances are when I go there, I'm going to get distracted. But, that's part of it. Ooh, power armor jetpack? I have not found those yet. What's that gun? That's a cool looking gun. I want one of those. Oh, I did set these guys up with a defense. Let's see what, just real quick, I'm gonna check up on my people here. 3 people, 5 food, 3 water, 0 power, 5 defense, 3 beds. Looks like they got all the basics things they need. I could set up a recruitment. This isn't really a awesome place, but it's not horrible. I might just give them a little more. I might just set up a little more defense for them, just because I care. Ooh. Oh, no, you didn't. What? Oh, legendary. No wonder. I am injured. I am taking a stim pack. Wow, man, I was just minding my own business. Minding my own business, not hurting anybody. Just trying to help some people. Guess I need to eat some food. Oh yeah, that's better. Closer is better. Blood pack, blood pack. Sure, that's all I needed. Alright, let's just collect some dog meat. I love cooking me some dog meat. Increases action point refresh speed. Ooh. I like action points. You okay, Pipes?
Hey.
Where to?
Obviously, I can't help you, so I'm gonna let you recover. Is everyone okay? You all right? I'll take that Rad-X. You're not gonna need that. Hey, are you okay? Settler boy? I am now going to add those turrets. I'm going to put a turret right... Ugh. I don't have enough gears. Seriously? What if I send... Hey. Really? I can't do anything with that settler? Fine then. I won't do anything else. I hope that makes you happy. Okay, where was I going? You know how distracted I get. I love to get cat meat rocking with me too. Let's see here. Data. Quarter mastery. We're going to, yes, show this on the map again, please. Where are you? Where am I? Okay, so basically straight ahead. Straight ahead. Pipes, you coming? Piper! I'm thinking she's gonna... Oh, hey!
Hey.
What you got for me?
Hey, Piper.
Something to say?
You don't look so good.
Your thoughts?
Nothing stays hidden forever. At least, not if I have my say.
I was just wondering where you and I stand.
I suppose things are all right. Just feels like we could be doing more for folks.
All right, let's go do more for folks. Like this guy. Oh, yeah. I think this guy needs a little piece of, like a sniper rifle or something. Oh yeah, I saw your cannon there, Maz. That was pretty great. I am going to give this raider a... Ooh. Baseball bat. I think I'm going to try a baseball bat.
It's on.
How do I... There we go. One, two, critical strike. Three strikes, you're out. Aw, oh, seriously? Okay, that's enough of that. That leg. It's not gonna work anymore. And you got the twitchies. And then there's like literally nothing else I want. Oh, autosave. Why did you just autosave? That's interesting. Ooh, a cooking station. I love to cook. Crispy squirrel bits. Grilled rad roach. Oh, grilled rad stag is the best. Plus 25 carry weight. Are you kidding me? Make me some mutt chops. Oh yeah, tasty. Sting wing fillet, yes please. Exit. Yeah, we're good. Cooked up a little something, something. And we're just moving on. Alright, let's see here. Let's see what we got. This is interesting. Blowtorch, I'll take it. I never... Oh, paint. Actually might go and do... Because I got that mission to do where... Day Tripper, cool. What is this exactly? Just... Oh, what's in the hand? Something I can pick up? Oh, it looks like a storage thing. Oh, it was a storage thing. Sweet. Yes, Mylar cakes are so tasty. Kind of like corn dogs. Okay. That was weird. Oh yeah, where was I headed? North. I think I'm headed this way. I see a house and a shack, and you know I'm checking those out. Because who knows what exciting things we will find. Like a silver plate, bottle caps. What is that mysterious hissing sound? Ugh, I hate you. I'm glad you're dead, but then it probably means there's four more. I'm glad those things carry aluminum cans. That's handy. Oh, so it's just like an outhouse. Outhouse. Is it a two-sided outhouse or one? Oh, it looks like there's another side. I guess I could check the other side. Piper is just sitting down on the job right now. Oh. Well, I'm glad you stored stacks of pre-war cash in there, in the toilet, and on the ground. Thank you for your sacrifice. Oh, are you like typing it on your screen, Maz, and then you're seeing it like a lot later?
Heads up.
Shoot. Probably have something you can use.
Oh, let's see here. Let me give you a stim pack. What if I give you a stim pack? Would that work? I think I heard there are cazadors, which I'm even less excited about than sting wings. I am not like them. All right, let's go check out this house. Uh-oh. Ah! Crap. One. Do the next one. Oh, this is good. This is why I love my shotgun. Anyone else? Oh. You died from your bookshelf falling on you. That is... I mean, that's a sad way to go. I'm glad there's still working radios in the Fallout world. Wow. I have some good snipers already. Whoa. Tactical Advanced 44, that's pretty good. I'm gonna take that. It's a pretty high level. Oh, that's cool. You know, I've discovered that it is actually really good to pull all of the things off of a shelf. Because, like, those boxes, a lot of times there's something in there. So it's pretty awesome. And it helps to look at your little thing at the bottom, too. Because sometimes you'll see there are things coming up that you really had no idea was... Oh! Dang it. Get those Mylar guys before they turn. Oh, gosh. Okay, That freaked me out. Okay. So I'm going to my own stream, and it says the bit rate is low, and I wonder why it's so low. If that's my fault, I'm connected, like, but anyway, I really wish I could see. Oh, there's the chat stream. Oh, that's cool. Oh, that's cool. I wonder if I can join the chat stream on the YouTube page or not. All right, well, let's see. Okay, so I know I'm in trouble, but my shotgun is pretty good, so I think I'm going to just... my health is low. Let's see here. I'm going to sort by value. And do I have any addictions going on right now? I do. So, I think one of the things I'm going to take is I'm going to take a refreshing beverage that's going to restore all my hit points. It's going to take care of my addictions. And then I'm going to instantly take some jet. All right. And then I'm going to really... Aw, yeah. Take that, Marlurk. Freezing super sledge. Oh, that's heavy. I guess I'll take it. Why not? Marlurk meat, and I really don't need your... Aw, man. I think I'm now officially overweight. And I want this egg, though, because there's probably a recipe I can make with it. And where is Pipes? Pipes! Pipesers! Oh, seriously, there's another one. Hey, I'm over here. Oh, yeah, I almost died. I'm crippled, and I am still overweight. Yeah, I know, I should have meleeed the baby Mirelurks. It was a knee-jerk reaction. Meanwhile, Piper's feeling, like, really down. I think she's kind of depressed. Pipes. Darling. You gonna be okay? Talk to me.
Yo.
Something you need?
This one.
Right behind you.
Okay. Right behind me, huh? I think I'm gonna take some buff out. Am I moving again? Yes, I got 7 pounds. Oh, Cutler Bend. Oh, exciting. New location. I love finding new locations. Yeah, there's nothing in your Raider suitcase I want. Some bones. There's something that you can use bones to make. What is it? I can't remember. But bones can be used, you can grind bones up to... Oh, look at that. I would have missed that. I didn't do anything to Pipes, man. She got in a fight or something and she got all depressed. I've been really good to her. I have been good to her. You cannot craft this while in combat. I'm not in combat. Do you see anybody? Oh, more eggs. want to collect all the eggs. Pipes. I think what I need to do is fast travel somewhere and come back here. I failed to talk to the settlers at Temp. Man, I fail my settlers a lot. I really do. I guess, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna head back to Sanctuary Hills. I bet Pipes will be okay then. Oh, I hate failing people, but sometimes I don't even know it's happening. So I'm gonna head back. Talk to Preston, he's gonna be disappointed in me. What can I do, man? Can't make everybody happy. I mean, you could try. Maz, you know what I saw? The bones. So I saw one of the recipes require bones. So you can grind bones and it makes, like, I think maybe it's cutting fluid? I'm not sure, actually. I'll just show you. Here's where I store everything. If this were like on a server where you could like hop into my world, this would be horrible because everyone would know where all my stuff was. Let's see here. Let's look at my weapons. I'm gonna leave the freezing super sledge. It's just kind of cool. Maybe I'll give it to some big strong, you know, enemy. I got the Pikmin's blade. Creepy. If you haven't been to Pikmin's Gallery. Oh, you said you went to Pikmin's Gallery. You know, you don't like Preston. I don't not like Preston. I never really wanted him as a companion. I don't know why. I wasn't totally interested in Preston for that. So, you know, nothing against Preston. Seems like a good guy. Seems like he'd, you know. So I'm gonna stick my pre-war money in there, all of it, and I'm still like really overweight. Oh yeah, I'm gonna get rid of my junk over here. I'm gonna put all my junk. I'm gonna transfer all my junk, but then I'm gonna make sure that I don't have any bottle caps. Been earning some cash. I'm gonna look and see if I have any pre-war money in here, because pre-war money is worth cash. So I don't want to accidentally use it for, I don't know, whatever pre-war money's made out of some, oh, is it gone? Oh, maybe I spent all my pre-war money. Oh yeah. So now tell me, how was that a Lovecraft reference, the Pikmin's Gallery? I don't know that reference. I mean, I'm familiar with Lovecraft, but I have not read all his stuff, so I'm, you know, I'm not, I just recognize it in a lot. I played Bloodborne and there was just a huge Cthulhu stuff in there, but yeah, I didn't know what I was doing. Okay, so I came back. Pipes, look, she's walking again. Hey Piper, you're walking, all right girl. Yeah, so let me see here. I want to do my thing. And I'm looking for homeboy. Okay, all right. Do we want to craft anything? Not really. I don't have anything new. Oh yeah, pre-war money has cloth. As honest work gets. True that. Thanks for telling me that. Appreciate it. Okay, so where are the people working their stores? Huh? Why is no one working in the bar right now? You.
You hear about that farm run by ghouls? Isn't that something?
You. I want you to be a bar owner. Okay?
Got it.
Run that bar. I'm going to scrap this because it's kind of right in front of the bar. And, yeah, I don't know what else to tell you guys. Oh, yeah, I was going to go do a mission. Oh, yeah, man, Bloodborne was such a good game. I haven't gotten a DLC for Bloodborne yet because Fallout, hello. So I'm not even bothering with that DLC yet. I will get that DLC because I like, I just like it. I just like it. So anyway, hey, someone else is here. Welcome, 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 welcome. Whoever else is here, me and Mazur for talking. I'm always glad to see you. And I'm Preston Garvey. That's who I need to talk to. Huh? I know, Preston.
A bit different for you. Our scouts have found a promising spot for a new settlement.
Oh, really?
To clear it out, set up a radio beacon to let settlers know about it.
I might do
Before
that.
You know it, we'll have a thriving new farm instead of wasteland. We'll take back the Commonwealth, one piece at a time.
True that. And I need to talk to you about a thing I
need our help. I'll mark it on your map. We can use all the support we can get. So see what you can do to help.
Hmm.
Yeah?
Preston?
Hello,
sir. We gotta talk. We gotta talk. Preston.
You ask me.
Hey.
Freedom's always worth fighting for.
Can we talk, Preston? All right. Oh yeah, Maz, I love Dark Souls. Dark Souls was a great. I just thought it was awesome. A friend, actually, was it Demon Souls? Demon Souls? What is the first one in that whole series?
We put on some wonderful radio plays. You should listen sometime. Got work to do. Can't talk now.
But yeah, I played Dark Souls and Demon's Souls. Or Demon's Souls? I can't remember. I was in the point of doing a quest, was I not? Oh yes, Cutler Bend. Oh yeah, please, post the link. Post the link, man. I'd love to have some people hop in. I invited a few people on the Twitters and hoping that a few more will show up. Invited Mr. Brian T. Delaney. See if he has a few minutes, he can show up. I don't know if you saw the news today, man. There was another shooting that's like really close to me. That's like actually really, really close to it. I'm not in San Bernardino, but that happened really close to us. That was crazy. It's just unbelievable as I'm playing a game where I'm shooting people, but okay, show on map. I'm gonna head back to Cutler Bend. Oh, that's rad. I've never seen this one before. I would so love to buy these buttons. So much awesome. All right, so we're on a mission. I'm back. I'm gonna get these Mirelurk eggs before they all hatch. And then I'm going to whack. Good job. Oh, look out behind you. Come on, Pipes. Can't let him do that to you. I'm going to make some serious... stop drinking the water. Can't drink this water. It's not good for you. Oh, neither are my alerts. But check this out. This shotgun is good for you. Wait, does he have a gun? Oh, was that Pipes? Oh, thanks, Pipes. I gotta give you a better gun, sister friend. Hold on. Let's talk. That gun is garbage. Let's talk. Come on.
Heads up.
Point the way. Take a look.
Look, Pipes. You need a better gun. I don't know. You don't even have that gun in your inventory, but... how about a baseball bat? How about a never-ending pistol? Yeah, I think that'd be a good one for you. Oh, wait, what about that one I found that was really cool? Oh, you know what? Let's sort these by damage. Let's find a good high-damage weapon that I don't use. Tactical 44 pistol. There you go. Boom. I'm equipping that. You are using that gun, and I'm going to give you some ammo just in case. I think as long as they have one shell... I think that's all they need. But because she's a companion I love, I'm giving her 10. There you go. Oh yeah. The Pipes is in the house. Let's see if she uses that. Did I already loot my Mirelurk? Mirelurk snack cakes everywhere around here. Oh, nice. I'm obviously not very good at lockpicking right now.
That's it.
Yeah, Mirelurks creep me out a lot. They're pretty great. Oh, this is a good, looks like this was a good location. Sure, I'll take that. I don't think I need coffee pots. Ooh. What is the 2mm electro... What is that used for? I don't know that one. Rataway. I know what that's for. Old computers. Stim pack, which I can't seem to pick up. Lots of broken junk on the ground. Pipes, you just waiting for me? Glad you're feeling better. Glad you're using my new gun that I got you. And I know we're supposed to search around here somewhere, so let's go. Oh, man, it's probably on that boat. Looks like someone sort of made a... What the heck is that? Are you kidding me? Okay, this is my first time seeing one of those, and I am totally freaking out. I don't know if there's a certain thing I should shoot on one of these. Oh gosh. Okay. I don't necessarily... I think I'm going to take Psycho Jet. Yeah. Let's slow down time for a minute, shall we? And then... let's increase my hit points and my damage resistance. And... yeah, let's kick some butt is what we need to do. Where's the other one? Because that was freakish. Woo! Are there more of those? Pipes, you okay? I'm getting hit. Oh. I see why I'm getting hit. I wanted a head. Yeah, right in the face. Then they just Lay down like a bunch of chumps. Wow. That is the first time I've ever seen those, man. That scared the crud out of me. I love how different all these creatures are, too. I really like the Myrlurk Kings from what was it called? I'm having a hard time putting words together. And I thought it said something was wrong with Piper. Where is she? Piper, where you at, girl? Do not drink the water. Okay. That was not a very... Piper, I'm over here. You okay? Let's see what's in here. Control panels. Whoa, you're good, girl. Look at you. Popping over here like a boss. Ooh, flux sensor. Booyah. Let's zoom in on that. I like it. And I like all this stuff, too. Don't care about that. Well, I'll tell you that. Yeah, I don't know about the consistency. It doesn't look much like the other Myrlurks. The one that looks like a total lobster, the hunters. Oh my gosh, that freaked me out so bad. I was totally freaked by that.
Got it.
Overdue books. I love returning overdue books. I'll take the Stingwing Barb. I'm not sure what I'm going to do with that, but I'm going to take it. Anything else hiding in here? All right. So, Pipes, how did you get over here without getting wet? Do you maybe jump on this thing? Okay, that was a fail. Taking rads. Can I sneak up on these guys? You know, I have a special shotgun that's supposed to do more damage to Myrlurks. This is a pretty good shotgun. Don't get me wrong. I've seen people with, like, way stronger, like, weapons, though. Like, oh, I was here, but I forgot to... Or maybe this is a different place. I feel like this is the same place, but I forgot to go up here. Oh, great. I need to pick up the silent running thing where you don't set off grenades, because I set those things off all the time. Where's Pipes? Pipes, where'd you go? Is there a bed up here? I can just take a quick nap. Tired. I think I need a nap. Here we go. Let's take a 1 hour nap. Oh yeah, I just listened to the Ham Radio podcast for that. Yeah, that was great. I love her.
Anyone could figure out a good use for it.
What's that supposed to mean? What's that supposed to mean?
Hey, Piper.
You know, you look like you could really use this. These things have literally saved my life.
Use what? What are you talking about?
Your thoughts?
Sun goes down, crazies come out.
This is true.
That's all.
Sure.
This is true. The sun does go down and the crazies do come out. And I'm actually not a fan of being out here at night with... all the lurks out. And there's a boat out there. That was the boat I was on. So, where haven't I gone yet? In this lovely Oh, here's some more. You know, they say don't drink the water in Mexico, but I think the water in Mexico is probably better than the water in Boston Commonwealth. And I'm sticking to that. Pretty sure the water's healthier for you. And I live... I should just be doing my vats every once in a while. Vats. That's a way not to get caught, like, off guard. What is that? Oh! I almost totally missed this. Okay, alright. Okay. Good job, Pipes! Boom! What is this? Oh, what? Oh, you're in the air, huh? Boom. Yeah. I would rather have the runs than radiation poisoning also. Mole rat teeth. You know, I've just started collecting these things. And one of the things I need to get, my son, actually, this is one of the first perks he got, was the underwater swimming thing, which I thought was kind of dumb, but... Now that I'm looking at it, there's a lot of water in the Boston area. I think that actually I have a perk laying around. I may use that for something. Huh, how do I get over there without like drowning and dying? Can I take this boat across? That would be nice. Be nice if you could swim. Oh, I see something over here, so I guess I'm gonna head here. Oh, let's see. This has mysterious look of a super mutant camp. I think I may have already cleared this camp out. Because there's an empty meat bag. I'm not getting a danger sign. Yeah, I think I've already done this camp. I think this is cleared. There's one thing I loved about Skyrim. I love that whenever you used a skill, like jumping or sneaking, like it was leveling that skill up. I thought that was a pretty cool feature of Skyrim. So I'm just gonna wander this way, see what's over here. You get rid of rats from swimming with that skill? Oh, I hear creatures. Ugh. Bloat fly. Shoot it! Legendary bloatfly. Come here, you legendary bloatfly. How legendary are you? Okay, stop. Penetrate. Always with the sledgehammers. Ignores 30% of the target's energy resistance. You know, I actually don't even want that. Is that bad? I'll take it, but I don't want it. Ugh, and now I'm overweight. Okay. Pipes. Pipes. Pipes.
Look alive.
You say the word.
The word that I have for you, Pipes, is trade. And I want you to carry this very heavy sledgehammer that I don't want to carry, and this hunting rifle while we're at it. Penetrating sledgehammer. Yeah, I don't want that either. How do you use the syringer sniper? I want to use that too. That's another one. Kind of want to discover. This looks so Deathclaw. This whole area looks very Deathclaw. And that looks like there's some action up there. Makes me think I can't get up there though. I gotta go somewhere else to get up there. Oh, I hear raiders. They are, they're up there. Oh, I have this armor that when I pause, I instantly go, I instantly go into stealth mode. That's pretty cool. I am not excited about this area. This really looks like Deathclaw land. Not excited. Ooh, look, Northern Lights. Or some sort of horrible radiation. Is this the rain? Is that why I'm getting the radiation? Or is it this pool of radioactive slime? Yeah, I think I want to go up and just go ahead and take out these raiders up here. I'm not sure how I'm going to do that, but... Oh, I'm going to walk right up. That's what I'm going to do. And I'm not liking this. Oh, Pipes, you already were over there. You're so smart. Okay, so I'm taking a lot of radiation. Okay, that's good. Took my rat away. I'm gonna take something to help. Let's see. Cure all addictions. Plus 25 carry weight. Plus 10. Let's see, come on, what's the food I want to eat? Cook softshell meat. Max AP, sure, let's do that. Let's get my AP up, I like maxing my AP. And Myler cakes, oh sure, there we go. Ate some healthy food, I'm gonna get my AP up, and I'm gonna switch to a hunting rifle so I have long range, so if I see any raiders, which I know are up here, I'm totally gonna snipe them way before they even get a chance. You're in the sea over that place. Oh, really? This is the sea of radioactiveness. How are these raiders surviving up here? I wonder if I can switch to something silent but deadly. Yeah, it's weird. My thing is totally freaking out. Like, I wonder why it's all jacked up like this. Syringer. So when I... Oh, you're gonna... Thank you, Maz. Now, I'm not sure how I choose, like... Oh. Syringer. Mind cloud. The player has vanished and has reduced chance to detect you for 30 seconds. Comms target for 30 seconds. I'm gonna give him a little rad scorpion venom. Oh, dang it. Okay, let's make him forget I'm here. Did I hit him? Hey, bro, peaceful out. All right, we're gonna switch. The syringe weapon is not. Oh, what? Oh, wow. Seriously? I can't even see my... Ugh. Okay. That's good. I guess I could select that, since I can't see any of my weapons right now. He kind of exploded. He kind of got exploded. Oh, there's a lot of rads up here. Tactical. 3-0 out. Oh, tell me more. Oh, that's good too. Wow. I should give that. Here, okay. I'm giving that to Pipes. Pipe. Pipes. Pipers. Peepee. Piper. Pip.
Psst.
Take this tactical rifle of death. There's a thing. Tactical 308 combat rifle. Boom. Take it. That's even better. Oh my gosh, that's gonna be good. Use that, Pipes. I'm gonna give you a couple shells of 308. I'm gonna give you more than a couple shells just because. Let's see, if I give her 300, let's see if she actually uses those or if it stays that number or what. I'd be interested to find out. Let's search this place. You know, I might unequip this. This is pretty irritating. What is it that does that? I can't even tell which arm it's on right now. Hacking. I'm hacking and I'm lockpicking. I need to write a song about lockpicking. Fallout lockpicking nice. Song. Ooh, nice. Excuse me. Good. Pre-war money. Plastic spoon, that's no good. Aluminum can is pretty awesome. Lots of radioactive material. A crate.
Sweet.
Nice. Nah. Plasma grenade, sure. Radaway. I could probably use some Radaway, actually. But first, let's see if there's anything stuck back here. Nope. Nope, can't move it. Job pipes. Sometimes it's hard to tell if there's not something up there, because there's... Oh, you really exploded into a lot of parts. Sorry about that. Actually, I'm not sorry about that, because that guy was being really mean. He was not being nice. So this is the... We're over the glowing sea thing here, huh? Edge of the glowing sea. Probably want to head a different direction. What am I doing? Report to Scribe Halen. Where's Scribe Halen at? Oh, return to Hancock? Eh, sure, I'll see that one. Hardly critical, what's up? Are you still here? I do need to write a lockpick song though. Picking a locks. I'm picking locks. I'm throwing rocks and I'm picking locks.
Good night,
and stuff.
Huh? You looking to get stoned or stabbed?
Heh. I am looking to do neither. I am, though, looking to return and get some credit for a quest. What's up, Hardly? So weird, it shows one person. So I'm live streaming from my PlayStation 4. I'm wondering if the sound is okay. I know you can hear the sound. I'm gonna stream for at least a little bit longer. But anyway. Let's talk to... Hey!
How's my little scout doing? You find out what's happening in Pikmin Gallery?
I don't know if I like how you talk to me.
How do I even start? You know why they called it the Pikmin Gallery?
No, that was the point of the whole job, remember? What are you trying to say?
Let's just say Pikmin's art isn't going to have much resale value once all those bodies start decaying.
Well, they say all artistic inspiration is ephemeral, am I right? Wish I could say that was the most twisted thing I've ever heard of, but it ranks up there. Top three. I'll put the word out. Tell people to stay clear of that area. Hiring you is definitely one of my better moments. Here, spend the money in good health.
I will. Ooh, 300 bottle caps.
Sometimes you need to sacrifice a piece to keep the game going. Keep that in mind.
I will. I will keep that in mind. Hey, what's this screen for?
Hey.
What? What's up, Fahrenheit?
We didn't get to the top of this town by playing fair.
Oh, well, okay.
Hancock.
Go ahead. What's the word?
All right, I guess we got nothing more to talk about. See you later, man. Hey, is there anything in this building that I should pick up? I'm waiting for Brian to show up, man. I invited him to the stream, so, you know. He's invited. All are invited. But, yeah. Thought that'd be pretty funny. Let's see.
Your lady friend, she's the dame who writes public occurrences, right?
Good stuff.
I always did appreciate it. Good investigative journalism.
Right?
Classy.
Thanks. I try to rock the classy. Alright, let's see here. So many quests, so little time. Oh yeah, report to Scribe Halen. That's where I was trying to go. Scribe Halen, is she in Cambridge Police Station? Yeah, let's go there. I like Scribe Halen. You guys like Scribe Halen? Hardly, yes. I did watch several of his, I think the both of them, that both times he was on, I watched slash listened to his show. So he was really cool. I like him, man. He's just a likable guy. Same with all the other, I think everyone they've had on, just really cool people. Courtney, who plays Piper, and Courtney, who plays Lone Survivor, both really cool. Really cool. What's up, Brotherhood? What's up, Scribe? So here we are. For anyone just joining us, I am going on a mission with my new buddy Pipes. I was inspired by the interview with Courtney. And, oh yeah, I know, I got a mission for you, sorry.
If Elder Maxon ordered me to follow him to the gates of hell, I'd be the first one to kick them open.
Oh. I also heard that Dance would like that.
Scribe.
Good, you're back. Hope that means you recovered the tech.
Oh yeah, I recovered the tech. Hold on.
Not yet.
Hey, no. Now's the tip.
Uh-huh.
Hold on, I meant to turn on the flashlight so I can see your face.
You got that tech yet?
Yes, I got that tech. What tech? Yes, I
here
have
it.
Good job.
Thanks.
Hope it didn't give you any trouble.
Nope.
Your nothing like a successful mission.
True
there's
that.
Still plenty of undiscovered tech out there. Let me know if you think you can handle another run.
Oh, I can handle another run.
Affirmative.
All right, you've got the area on your map. So move it.
All right. You've reached level 41. Yes, I have. Recover the haptic drive at Hub City. I think I already have the haptic drive. You want to just snoop around on the computer there, Pipes? Is real comfortable at a desk, I've noticed.
You're an inspiration to us all, Knight. Do us proud.
Thanks.
There's no time to waste when there's work to be done.
True. I agree. I feel like I already found the haptic drive.
Where I come from, you get orders. Halen? You carry them out.
I'm actually a little jealous you get to head out to find these bits of lost tech. Exploring the ruins is why I joined up in the first place.
Carry food with you, or you'll end up eating some pretty questions.
Bring that artifact back here as soon as possible. We wouldn't want it falling into the wrong hands.
I thought I already found it, but I guess not. Okay, let's go. Boom. Oh yeah. Yeah, don't type any spoilers in the comments. All that to say that if you know, I am playing through missions and it's very possible that you know, if you haven't played through some of these missions, you might want to drop out so as not to have them spoiled for you. With this area, I remember the first time when I first came, I don't know if anyone else came here, and there were so many ghouls, and it was freaky. Like, it was Night of the Living Dead, World War Z, all of those all at once. It was pretty horrifying. Ooh, I remember this spot, actually. I vaguely remember, oh yeah, I took out a lot of guys here. They were bad people. Oh, but I left all this Nuka in there? Man, what was I doing? Obviously, I was not paying attention. What? I haven't even discovered this place yet. Sweet! Hello! Are you kidding me, right, meow? Oh my gosh. I get that, Greek Man 76. So, Greek Man, welcome. There's some nice classical music playing. That probably means this is a fine dining establishment, which is why I'm crouching and hiding, because I do not like being surprised by the patrons of fine dining establishments. Usually, take that silver pocket watch. You're funny, Pipes. I guess I'll stand up. I'm sure there's nothing in here. So let's open the door. I'm sure it's totally safe. Bottle caps. If you guys haven't gotten the... if you never got the scrounger perk, man, oh man, is the scrounger perk awesome. How much did these things weigh? Boston Bugles. I wonder if Piper likes if I pick up the bugle. Coffee tin. Yes, I'll take it. I don't know if you guys have the perk either where you notice that some of my things are highlighted. The highlighted items are items on my... So, like, see how that's got a green glow around it? Those are... shows that there are things in there that I... that are on my needed list. Fine dining and hiding. Finding.
Yes.
Duct tape. Yes. Silver. I feel like I can always use silver for something. Employees. Oh, I'm sure that's also another safe location. This area looks like there's not much survived. Ooh, industrial grade. Industrial sized. This is like Costco. Is there anything I'm missing? I don't think so. Behind the door? Every once in a while there's something hidden. Small saucepan. Why not? Enamel bucket, why not? It's in a battery. Ugh. That was obviously a mistake. I have lots of junk now. Hey, Piper! Piper! Where are you? Ugh. Where's that woman when I need her? I need her to carry some stuff for me. I will not make any comments about how women should be carrying things for men. I do not think that would be wise. So my wife would probably kick my butt. Alright, let's see here. Nothing in there. Piper! Hey, what? You found yourself a drink?
Hey.
Point the way.
You do not mess around. I'm giving you all my junk. Is that cool? Thanks. Appreciate it. Okay, so now... let's see if I missed anything over here. Some Gwinnett? I knew it. I know myself a good Gwinnett. I don't want a shot glass of anything. I'll check the register. I already emptied it. That's the door I came in. I feel like I'm missing something. Oh, I guess I didn't come in that door. Alright, this place was a little more boring than I thought it would be. Let's go out this door. Congrats, Hardly. That's a lot of views. Yes. I would be inserting the foot if that happened. All right, well, so here we are. I'm probably going to be cutting out, and I'm going to probably stream for another probably another half hour, make it a nice even 2 hour stream, and then I gotta write some music or chill. I had a pretty busy day, but I'm enjoying discovering stuff in the wastelands. And here looks like another building I have not discovered. Union Hope Cathedral. Let's check this out. Seriously, this game is so good. You can just be wandering around and then working on one thing, and then the next thing you know, you're discovering... Whoa. Oh, this place is big. Trippy. Okay. Yep. Father Gabe. Father Gabe's scaring me a little bit, so... Let's load up something that's... Okay, crap. And here they come. I like this weapon. This is pretty fun. Messing with him too. Father Gabe, why are you shooting at me, man? I wasn't trying to. There's a Father Gabriel, is there not? In Walking Dead. He did not have a gun. Pastor's vestments. Oh my gosh. Mr. Jesus. Oh. I'm going to go ahead and collect some stuff from these guys. Let's see, what else did I miss? Lots of glowing fungus. Throw the lights on. Okay, I'm not sure what the glowing fungus is good for. Let's see, what's we got behind the pulpit? Nothing. So Father Gabriel was in here doing what? I'm not sure. It would have been interesting to... Oh, I took his... I wonder what his priestly garments do for me. I wonder if there's like a... That was interesting. What was that? I saw like... Oh, that's... It must be a piece of Father Gabe. Yeah, you know what? That Father Gabe might have actually been a... I wonder if they put that in last minute. I guess he's been in the show for a couple seasons, so it wouldn't be impossible. And I'll tell you what, there's many times where in The Walking Dead I would have wanted to shoot Father Gabriel. He was a... piece of work. He was not doing his duty. Now that opens to Cambridge. Are there more places in here that I'm missing? I feel like I'm missing something, like stairs, upstairs. Oh. Okay. That unlocks to Cambridge. That's brain fungus. Excuse me, Pipes. I just want to make sure I didn't miss something. All right, I guess we'll pick the door to go out. Earn some experience points. Oh, hardly critical. You have food poisoning right now. So sorry. I hope that my live stream doesn't cause you to get sicker. Yes, kitty. I'm playing here with my cat. I want to set up a camera.
You manage to find your fair share of trouble, don't you?
I do. Oh, I was trying to talk. Don't interfere with me when I'm talking to Piper. Bottle cap. You know what's not cool? It's not cool when I'm talking with... Good job, Pipes. Where was that one? They're kind of popping out of the ground right now. Oh, Pipes just dispatched both of you. What? She didn't even mess around. Go, girl. Let's just walk through this graveyard, clean up this graveyard. It's ghoul cleanup time. Come on, ghouls. What you got? I'm glad you carry a spatula, too. I would love for you to see my beautiful bearded face more often. Hey, Piper, you got down there? What you... Man, you're fast. Dang. Oh, Kendall Hospital. Oh, I'm taking all these pillows because someone told me that pillows will make your... Ugh. Someone told me that pillows will make your settlers more happy. I don't know if that's true, but... This is a good gun. Dear Bloatfly, I hate you. What's that? It's weird. Huh. I hate Bloatflies. Ah! The heck? It's like a legendary blowfly? What? What's the deal? Alright. Brahmin meat. I'm gonna cook that up. Does 50% more damage against robots. Like I'm ever gonna use a baton against a robot. Okay. I'll just take it. Whatever. I'm sure glad you had a dinner fork on you. Oh yeah, I was gonna go into this hospital. Dude, I'm stoked. I feel like I just discovered a whole new, like, world here that I didn't even know about. What was that? Oh, that was it. Oh, whoa. It's like invisible ink. It's on, it's off. It's on, it's off. It's on, it's off. All right, let's get in here. Hey, Mark Andrews. Anyone else, if you're in the stream, leave a comment, by the way. We'd love to hear from you, and I'm doing a special Wednesday night stream. I think I'm going to try to do streams or release a... For those of you that haven't seen my other stuff, I do songs. I do original and cover and parodies. And I just started streaming because my PlayStation 4 does that, so it's pretty cool. I didn't even know that it did it. Oh, this looks bad, probably. Let me search the rest of this area first before I go in there. I have a feeling that's going to be trouble. Rat away. Can I climb up this ladder? Is that cool or no? I cannot climb up that ladder. Oh, I don't want to go in there. There was this place. Have you guys been in the hardware store? It's a really cool. I forget what it's called, but there's a bunch of raiders in there, and you can make paint. And I like it. And then you could go on top of a bunch of things. What's this? Ooh, surgical tray. I need that. All right. I'm sure this place is not safe. Oh. Looks like some raiders have made a home in here. Hello, raiders. Yes. Would you like to play? Oh, hello. Let's do your leg. How about that? Oh, you're going to have a hard time living without the whole leg, aren't you? Oh, am I dead? You're going to kill me? Yeah, Piper's not going to let you do that to me. Oh, but maybe I'm going to shoot you. What's up, legendary raider? What if I do a critical shot and explode your head? Yep, just one shot. One good shot to the head is all it takes. I got a lot left in me, bruh. Just in case you were wondering. I could craft a weapon right now, but I think I can't because I'm in the middle of a combat situation. But I'm going to find stuff anyway. Ooh, I could take some psycho. Could go crazy on you guys. Oh yeah, is this place good? I'm excited because I didn't even know this was here. Oh, legendary. Oh, all right. Mutant. Oh, one. That's a good deal. I like that. I hear lots of war drums, which usually means that the fighting is not over yet. Gives me the impression. Thought I heard something. Bottle caps. Yes, I'll take those. Bottle caps. Thank you very much. There's got to be a magazine around here or something. Antique globe. Sure. I'm a collector. You probably shouldn't have had your back turned to me. I'm blaming you for that one. Okay, let's see. Is this a... Aw. Well, there's no need to lose your head. No need. I'm going to put you up here. There you go. Now, what do we got? Pipe pistol? Not interested. Oh, jet. I'll take that. I just think of jet as like an inhaler. It's just an inhaler. That helps you with your breathing.
Terminal should open this.
Oh, really? Terminals, you say? Like terminus? Where is the terminal, I guess is the question. Did I miss a whole room? Probably. Oh, there's a terminal. Mike Tyson. Oh, I love hacking. Seriously, I actually really do love hacking. Oh, there's already a... What I hate is when I pick one of those and it's reset tries right away.
Nice.
Oh, don't need it. I'm going to open this door that doesn't matter because... Because it's blocked. That's funny. I guess that's realistic, though. Stuff like that happens all the time. Oh, 50 caliber. Thank you. Did I look in there? Did I look in there? We opened this door. This was a waste of... Oh, pipes. Is there something there I'm missing? You know what I love about Dog Meat is he could find stuff for you. I always thought that was pretty cool. It's an employees-only room. I probably shouldn't go in there. Broken lamp. Oh, do I need broken lamps? Let me look. Oh, crud. I'm already over my limit. Let's look at broken lamps. Where is that? Why isn't that showing up? Copper. That's why I wanted those. Copper. Sort these by weight. What am I carrying that's weighing me over so much? Maybe my strength is low. What's my strength at? 7. I guess I could boost it. All right, let's see here. I am gonna check and make sure I got all my strongy pants on. Pastor's vestments, charisma, endurance. I'm gonna just save that for, you know, I don't know. Punishing. I like reflects 10% of melee damage back on attacker. It's pretty cool. I really should have put this stuff back. I am just weighing myself down. Okay, Piper. I need to give you some few more things. Do you mind? Because I'm overweight.
Hey.
Shoot.
Will you... I don't want to shoot you. I just want you to carry some stuff. Yeah, it's my new thing that I need more than anything is copper. I'm seriously needing copper. All right, let's give you the baseball bat. Let's give you the never-ending pistol because I never use that. Let's give you cryomine, boxing glove, plasma mine, pulse mine. Honestly, I'm not going to use a syringer. Short pipe bolt action, troubleshooter baton. Yep, freeing up some weight here. Junk. Take my junk. Awesome. Ooh, you can carry a lot. You're the best, Pipes. Okay. Oh, I always like looking at these. I always wonder if these are like guys. I just want to grab that Pip-Boy and see all the goodies you got, man. You want me to? I could show you the goodies I got. Hold on. Here's my Pip-Boy. Here's my weapons. And this is, I'll have a lot of stuff stored back at my. I have a lot of aid that I carry. I really wish I had a way to organize and clean that up better, but oh well. Now, have I been in this room? Did I? I don't think I was in here yet. Teddy bears. I'm gonna liberate some teddy bears. I could take a nap. I could take this money. Money, caps. Any more caps? Oh, I like how they put that in the bookshelf. See, I'm wondering if those things would like make my people happier, my peeps. Now, this place I've never been in, so I am curious to see. A Pip-Boy vanity montage. That would be funny. Oh, hey. Hey, there's another computer. Oh, hey, robot. Hey, robot. Want to be my friend? How do you get in there? Oh, open the door. Duh. Do I want to let you out? Mama said knock you out. Why not? Let's let you out. What's the worst that could happen? Mark, that sounds like a very smart thing to do. I actually need to create some more storage spaces for my stuff. Hi. Hello. Can I talk to you real quick? Okay, well, you're not shooting me, so we're good. All right. I think I've checked out the whole bottom level, and it's probably time for me to go to the next level. Taking it to the next level. Oh, searching. I did this. Yeah, I did that. Piper, I'm sorry. Did I go too fast for you? I'm going to get crouchy here in a second because I have a feeling that there's more bad people in here. I could be wrong. There's some really interesting chems this time too, like Day Tripper and what's the other thing? Comex, I found some Comex and a few other things. I wonder if I have any missions that I can do in here. I don't remember any specific missions, but maybe I'll... Medical nitrogen dispenser. That sounds useful.
What's that for?
I don't know. But I decided to pick it up. Thanks for asking, Pipes.
Subject appears to be...
Aw. The robot is checking out the deceased patients. And I will take all of your parts, machine gunner, that was left on a bed. That's a good idea, though. Anybody alive up here? Anybody? Oh. Oh. Gross. There's just a whole bunch of bodies in here. That is not cool. I'm giving you a proper burial. And by proper burial, I mean I'm going to let the Protectron help you out. Go, Fred. You're free. Free! I hate to see them in such bad shape. Oh, an elevator. I will take that elevator after I've finished clearing this level of all of its goodies. Bunsen burner. Why not? Sure, Bunsen burner is useful for something. Raider scum. First thing I thought of was Star Wars when I saw this scum. Microscope? Yep, I'll take that. And, whoa. Synth. What's a synth doing in here? Oh, this could get crazy. The first time I saw synths totally freaked me out too. Like, mega freak out. Naked Puff Jet? I haven't, do I have that? I don't know anything about Naked Puff Jet. Does that cause you to run around naked? I guess it's kind of like buff out, right? Can I travel along this edge? I can. But that's about it. Pipes is not following me out here, I noticed. I feel like I'm missing something. Oh yeah, the elevator. I guess I'll take the elevator. Let's find out what's next. Oh, I missed it. Did I go over here already? Pipes. Come on. I want to go in the elevator. Come on, pipes. Come on. And I'm going to quick save because I haven't done that in a while. I don't know if you guys have been playing this game for a while. Don't question the Mr. G logic. Don't question it. I feel it is a more honorable death to be on the floor where the Protectron can take care of you. That's sort of what I was hoping. The Protectron was sort of, you know, heal him up and stuff. Ooh, art. Oh, beautiful artwork. Reload. There we go. I have a feeling that we're going to run into some creatures of some sort. So let's... Okay, back up, pipes. Back up. First, let's see. What's this? So there's a whole room down here. Oh. So I'm sure I can fall down here on accident, which I'm sure... I don't want to do. Of course I'm carrying too much.
Hey.
Piper.
What can I do?
Will you take some stuff from me again? I think she's going to go over the limit here pretty soon. Teddy bears. You always wanted teddy bears. Wow, she's got a lot of carrying space. All right, so going down here does me no good right now. I'm going to crouch it up and... reload, perhaps. So far, no one wants a piece of this.
Certainly seen better days, hasn't it?
Perhaps. Is there two desks? Oh, bottle caps. Bow, 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 bow. I love the cap stash thing that they have. That has been really, really cool. Oh, it looks like someone was playing. Oh, wow. It looks like this was just a poker game going on, like, not too long ago. And then maybe something bad happened. You know? Like, something really bad. Like, really, really bad. All right. Nothing in there. So what have I done? I feel like I've done something wrong here. Like I missed an area. I came in from the elevator, right? I'm not doing something right here. How do I get in there? Can I just jump over this? No. How about that? No.
What? Huh?
So there's raiders in there, but I can't get to them.
Nothing there now.
What have I done wrong? I'm sorry, guys. I feel like I'm going in circles here, but I guess I need to go to another part of the building to get to that room. So, let us take the elevator back down. Pipes, come on. Don't get caught in the door. Oh, okay. You're all right. So here I am. Maybe I gotta fall through a hole or something. Maybe I missed like a downstairs. Hole in the wall near the windows. Upstairs, Maz? Or oh, a safe. I totally missed it. Oh, I'm so dumb. So yeah, just I know there's a delay in the chat and the gameplay. I apologize for the chat delay. Okay, I'll go back to the elevator.
That's
in
it.
A minute. And then you can tell me where. That's cool though. I totally would have missed that. Alright, where's the elevator? Upstairs. Up the stairs, running up the stairs. And I'm going to the elevator. And I'm going to go upstairs, and I'm sure that Pipes will catch up with me. Ooh, I could open this. Okay, so you said hole in the wall near the windows. Oh my gosh, I'm so dumb. How did I miss this hole in the wall right there? Well, I had the thing off, and I looked there, and then I looked there, and then I just walked right by it. Wow. Okay, everybody. That's how you do it. That's how you do the dumb. Ooh, someone's here. But no one's in here yet. Oh. Oh, yeah. It's about to get real. Hot plate? Yes, please. Toaster? Nah. Oh, I love a good Raider throwdown. Okay, there's another surgical tray. Oh, this reminds me of my child's crib. I'm gonna have some kind of post-traumatic symptoms here in a minute. Lots of combat knives. It's probably not good. Ew, that's pretty gross. Looks like they were using him for like a target or something. Man, these Raiders probably deserve whatever they're about to get from me. Oh, kittens. I'm so sorry the kittens have to look at that. Can I shoot it down? What the? Pipes, where are you at?
Man, please don't be ferals again.
Bro. Now, I wonder if I'm still, like, hidden. Because
only a fucking coward hides.
I am not a coward. Please do not talk to me like that. Thought we could have solved this in a reasonable manner. Okay, so I'm going to equip some sort of grenade. Plasma grenades are pretty hardcore. I don't use plasma grenades that much, so I'm just going to go ahead and throw a couple. Just for fun. Dude, this place is crazy. Look at all the stuff. Here, dog. Catch. Fetch. Fetch, boy. Does that work? Oh, no. Oh no. Who had the rocket launcher? Was it this guy? Oh, dude, I'm in big trouble. Get out of there and
something's out there.
Hey, Piper, don't go in there. He's got a rocket launcher. Piper! Pipes, I got you. I'm going to explode him with my explodey gun. But first, that was the guy with the rocket launcher, Piper. I am thinking I'm going to switch up to Molotovs, and also, I'm staying on longer than I thought I would, so hey, I'm going to pop some comics, plus two sneak attack multiple, I don't want to waste that, I want to save that for a special moment. Boy, I tried this one mission, it was trying to save this guy. I am going to make these guys remember my name. They're going to remember. They're going to remember me. Ooh, Barry Mintats. Let's do that. Overdrive, I'm going to save. Daddy-O. See, I like the name of that. I just don't want to waste it. Daddy-O? That's awesome. 3 intelligence, 3 perception. Let me just do a little jet right now. All right, let's do this. Oh, what just happened? Oh, I got somebody real good. Look out, they're gonna fire a rocket launcher at us again. That guy, I want dead. Camo bandana. I'll bet Dogmeat would love that. I think we took care of business. This is cool. This place is nuts. This is nuts. I like it. It's creepy. I don't want to go down here, but I guess I will. I don't want to open this door, but I guess I will. Molotov glory.
Nice.
I'm just chucking Molotovs like they're going out of style. Turpentine. Do I need turpentine for anything? I don't think I do. So I'm gonna save that for later. Ooh. Crystal decanter. I will take that. I'll also hop up here. Is there anything there? No? Guess not. What's that? Oh. Surgical tray. Pre-war money. Bottle cap, pre-war money. Bottle cap. Pre-war money. I love finding pre-war money. Maz. Sounds like a song by Metallica. Kill 'em all. I guess that is a song by Metallica. Let God sort them out. These are bad people. These are bad raiders. I think I hate gunners worse than raiders, but raiders are just nasty. They just do gross stuff to people. They are actually probably worse than... Gunners are just stronger. Baseball. Bed. Pictures. Oh, I came in this door. Wait, no I didn't. Okay, I will go down in the pit. But I want to make sure I found everything in here. I feel like I'm missing something in here. Oh my gosh. It goes down and down and down. This can't be good. Can't be good. But I don't want to miss any of these. Nope, I am not kidding you. Oh, all right, okay. This is a really good gun, by the way. I seriously like this gun. Okay. I was not kidding you. You should not have shot at me like that. It made me very upset. Dude, this level... Oh! It's a beautiful boat. Beautiful boat painting. Piper, where are you? Doctor, he looks like he's got a herniated lower bicranial disc and... he has a chainsaw lodged in his abdomen. Do you recommend a full cranial? I sense someone wants to hurt me. Oh, hey, legendary. Oh, you just... Booyah. Meanwhile, I'm wondering where Piper is. Hello, Piper. You're supposed to be backing me up here, sister. You've not done much backing up. Oh. Bullets explode on impact, doing 15 points of damage? That is awesome. That might be better than the gun I've got. Oh wow, I'm taking that. Sorry, but I'm exploding your head for obvious reasons. Oh, ow. Oh, oof. This actually reminds me of a level in Dark Souls 2. There are these, I forget what they're called, there are these like really gross poison creatures, and you kind of started just going down and down and down, and it was a crazy level. This reminds me of that in several ways. First, I must finish exploring. I don't want to miss out on good stuff. Oh, what is that? I love these office keys. They're so cool. They look like a... You know, I love those. Oh, I dropped it. Sorry. Office key. I want to display all those. I really would. Oh, look at that picture. Hi, picture. Where's Piper? Weapons workbench. Craft. All right, let's see what we can craft here. Oh, this is an armor workbench. I don't know if I can even do anything to make this better. Eh, forget it. I don't care. Exit. Yes, please. I don't really do a whole lot of crafting when it comes to... Oh. It's like an office. I guess I could just throw, like, firebombs down there. What good would it do me? Again, with the head. Just laying around. Did I do this? I don't remember. Oh yeah, that's right, I came in there. This is a crazy level, people. Crazy, I tell you. How do I go down more? Ah, this really sketchy looking pathway with the pieces of the raider laying around. Hello? Anyone down there? Okay. Where's Piper? Dude, where's Piper, man? Seriously, I'm kind of freaking out for her. I'm gonna play the radio. Makes me feel safe. Although, it almost feels like I'm attracting trouble when I turn that on. But you know what? This is Fallout. It's gonna be a little bit of trouble, right? I love how this glowing fungus is just like everywhere. You know what I haven't found in a while is like a monkey. Like a monkey exploding bomb on the toilet. Those are freaky. Nothing like opening a door and finding a bunch of monkeys staring at you, clapping their hands. That's one of the freakier things they... I know, I was just here, I'm sorry. Oh. Oh, yep, I killed, you got killed. I don't even bother with 10mm pistols, man. It's like, they ain't got nothing for me with a 10mm. Ooh. Dude, this place is loaded. Like, seriously loaded. I can't believe I've never been here. You know what? I'm going to be saying that a lot in Fallout, I realize. Piper's pipe rifle. Nice. I'm sorry, guys. I feel like I've been ignoring you. How's everybody doing? Is it late where you are? The monkeys are really scary. I shoot all their heads off when I'm finished with them because they are too freaky. They shouldn't even be alive. I feel like I hear stuff. Now, should I jump down there? Or is there a stairway that I should better take? Oh, look at that. Oh, did I miss? I thought I missed that. I don't want to miss like a, you know, like you miss comic books and this is the kind of place where there'd just be a bobblehead and you would totally miss it. And I would be so mad at myself. All right, I got the ammo boxes. Charlie. All right, I'm gonna save right here before I jump down. And I know things are just about to get even more nuts. I knew it. I hear something gross and possibly feral. Oh crap. He doesn't even see me. Oh. I was not expecting that. Okay. Dude, this actually does more damage. Oh my gosh, the explosive pipe bolt action rifle is even better than my 10mm. Except the 10mm impact on damaging 15 points. Oh, wow. That might even be better. But I think this is even better. I wonder if I should drop some... I gave all that stuff to Piper. Crap. I'm in so much trouble. All right. I'm going to take this overdrive. I'm going to take this Nuka. I'm going to take some jet. And then nice. Dude, I just wrecked that guy so bad. Oh, hey, Pipes. What the heck? Dude, I just totally wrecked that Deathclaw. Did you see that? Hey, Piper, did you see that? But seriously. Better in our hands anyway. Oh, this was like Jabba the Hutt's. They made like a Jabba the Hutt thing. This is totally that. Right? This is like the Jabba the Hutt palace. They kept the Rancor, aka the Death Claw. I'll take that, thank you very much. I'm so glad that doesn't... I wonder, it would be really crazy if eventually you did that and it totally, like, ruined, like, part of your game. Shoot, I don't have a... I didn't bring a radiation suit. Is there a way I can tool around in there without my radiation suit? Is there chems that will help me make it out of there alive? What did I just do, by the way? Oh, I just turned on the lights, basically. Made this a safer, happier place. I don't need a Deathclaw hand. But that was amazing that I took him out with one shot. Well, maybe it was like seven shots. Well, I didn't necessarily one-shot that guy. Like, I think I might have... because I took a bunch of stuff first. Let's see what I got to help with... what do I have to help with Rat... Is Rataway... I'm going to sort by name here. Just go through it alphabetical. Let's find stuff that's going to help me with my rads. Rad resistance. Oh yeah, Radex. Duh. Let's take a bunch of Radex. I must have a ton of Radex. Dude, I do. How much can you take? Like, how much can I stack of Radex? You know what I miss? I miss, I feel like I can't see, like, where my rad level is. Rad resist plus 300, so let's do this. I should be impervious, right? It doesn't look like I'm impervious. Perhaps I should save. So I did one shot that guy. I do feel kind of special. Oh, Cambridge, I don't want to go to Cambridge. Ah, dang it. Is that it? Is that the end of that level? Did I find the end of it? Is that the only way out? That's probably the only way out. That could really suck. If you had like zero, like you die from radiation poisoning as you're leaving. Okay, that was a cool building right there. That's the raddest thing I found in a while. Kendall Hospital. That's the coolest thing since Pikmin Gallery. Pikmin Gallery was pretty cool. Anything here? Don't want to miss anything. Oh, hard hat. Do I need a hard hat? Nope. Not really. Okay. That was it? That's all I had to do? That's pretty easy. It's not spooky out here at all. I guess I should have wondered about the flaming head on a stick. Maybe that should have clued me in that this was not a good place. Maybe I should pay attention to things like that. I don't know. Maybe I should go downstairs first. Ooh, you know what? I have not found a Gauss rifle yet. That's something I'd like to find. I just want to go downstairs. Down, down, down. Because I know down is where... This is an interesting dead-end corner. It's kind of weird. Exit. Alright, let's go upstairs. You don't want me to go downstairs, let's go upstairs. Oh, dead end. Looking for feral ghouls. Are you in here? Oh. Pipes, how'd you get up here so fast, girl? Dang, she's fast. She does not mess around. Dogmeat, he would take longer sometimes. You know what I really wish? I wish there were more things stuck inside the cars. I wonder if that was something that, like, was on their to-do list. And they just didn't, you know, they just didn't get to it. It seems like that'd be really cool. Just to have little bits and pieces of things here and there. You are finding one at the last minute. Did I miss a Goss rival in there? Hey, let me know if I need to go back in there if I missed something. I don't want to... Although I guess I kind of cleared the place out, so I can come back anytime. It's not like... This town is pretty freaky. It's a freaky little town. This is a little Bloodborne-y. The graphics in Bloodborne are pretty great. I am a huge, huge fan. What is that? Oh, I found this before. I remember thinking this is so trippy. Hello. Hello, trippy. Trippy tripper. Oh, what's this? Oh, hey, Meyer Lurk, what's up? Oh! Dude! That's cool. You can throw a grenade from...
I can carry something.
That's cool. No, don't drink the water, idiot. Ugh. Come on. I just want to collect eggs, man, in peace. I just want to collect... Anyone else? Again, I just want to collect these for my omelets. Dude, I'm going to make some serious Mirelurk omelets. What's that sound? Anyone know what that gun sound is? That's cool. I am not familiar with that sound. Or is that just like the weird like echoes? So there's a Minutemen quest that I need to do? I will keep that in mind. Oh! Oh! I almost missed that! Quantum! I drink Nukas pretty frequently, by the way. And I am overweight again. I really need to go back. Although, I'm gonna just see how much more Piper can carry.
Hey.
Piper! How much more crap can you carry? Oh my gosh, I've been going for 2.5 hours. What time is it? Okay, I could play for a little longer. Yeah, Bloodborne was so good. I mean, it was just, it was good, like how good Fallout 4 is. Okay, so I'm gonna give you my junk again. Piper can't carry anymore? Okay, it's time for me to eat some. It's time for me to eat a rad stag or a buff out or something. I think I took something so my chems last longer, because I use a lot of chems. I have a problem. I definitely have a problem. But I think most of these were prescribed by my doctor in Diamond City, so I think it's legit. There we go. Who's shooting at me? Where's the shooting coming from? How can you tell where the shooting's coming from, I guess, is what I want to know. Oh, I thought I heard a little, thought I heard a little super mutant noise there. Oh, Cambridge Police Station. There's always... Oh, there's nothing. Nothing going on at the Cambridge Police Station. All right. Let's go back. Sanctuary Hills. I love my Sanctuary Hills. That's just everything. I'll show you this, too. I don't know if you guys use this, but the L1. Show your supply lines. So I send all my supplies to Sanctuary Hills. That way... If for some reason something got cut off, most... Oh, I don't know why that one's hooked up there. That's weird. Oh, I order her to pick... So I drop something on the ground, order her to pick it up, and she'll pick it up. That's too much work. I'm going to go back and dump stuff. Just dump some stuff, you know. Just a dumper. Ooh, tumblers today. More effective than lockpicks? I have found that to be true. I'm a big fan of tumblers. Give me a break. Give me a break. Break me off a piece of that Kit Kat bar. Okay. Oh, everything just wore off. Overdrive. That stuff lasted a long time. Alright, first thing I always do before I move any of my junk, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to make myself another container. I think that's under furniture, right? I'm going to put something else here. In fact, I want to get rid of this thing. What is this thing anyway? Garage, do I need that? I mean, no, I don't need that. Scrap. Get rid of that thing. I should put a nice bookshelf here. I want to put a bookshelf there. Or some sort of storage thing. I want to put like an open... Oh, that's kind of cool. Nah. Do they have like shelving units? Is that somewhere else? Where are shelves? I kind of like that, and I could put several things on it. Except I don't want to have to go around the corner. You know, I'm just going to move this bed. This bed's kind of... It's time to move the bed. Where do we want this bed? Here. I'm going to store it. Oh, too late to store it, so I guess I gotta put it somewhere. Hey, Pipes, you wanna just take a nap here or something? There. There we go. And... I'm gonna make Pipes pack mule for me in a minute, but... First, I'm going to put a shelf, like, right... Can I move this? No, do not scrap. Dude, if you scrap something that has like a million pounds of things in it, are you just screwed? I don't want to find out. I guess I could save and then try it. I want to put something right here so I can easily... Because I always access... Yeah, I'm just going to put it there. Okay. I'm just going to stick it right there. And I want to put another container in there. Here, we'll make this my... I want to put it on the shelf. How do I go up and... Ah. There, there's one. And then, so these are really hard to place. I want like a cute little containers that are different. Oh. So I'm gonna have some containers on here, and then I'm gonna store different things in them. Can I move this one? Is there any way to move this? No. Kind of wanted to put it up here, but... So, what should I store in this footlocker? Oh, it would go into the footlocker? Like, all my weapons and stuff? I heard that your settlers aren't happy if you have too many bunks in one place. So I've been trying not to do too many things in one place. Okay, so let's see. What if I store a bunch of my... I'll make this my liquor cabinet, I guess. And I'll put all my food... Okay, yeah. Gwinnett Brew... Pale Pilsner. I found some iced Gwinnett. I don't know how it stays ice cold since I've had it for like 5 days, but you know, whatevs. I'm gonna put some food in here. I'm gonna make this my food cooler. This makes a lot of sense. Pretty happy about this. I'm gonna cook all this stuff up probably anyway. What do you do with irradiated blood? Oh yeah. I'm gonna throw all my nukas in here. I think I'm gonna have another thing for meds up here, so let's see, I'm gonna make a med ones. No. What? Ugh. What did I just do? I think I just put a container on my roof. Ugh. Sometimes. No. Come on! Killing me. Is that like in the air? All right, okay. I guess the one that holds... What's your... Oh, is your happiness really high, Maz? That's awesome.
You have a talent for finding trouble, don't you?
I'm pretty good at it.
I suppose so.
And we were talking about this earlier.
Honestly, it's just nice to not be doing it alone for a change. In my line of work, things tend to get pretty hairy. I've been shot at, poisoned, nearly executed. Heck, until recently they called the lockup in Diamond City the Piper Suite. Anything for a story, I suppose.
Seems that execution didn't quite take, huh?
Thank God. I'd been working on this story about irradiated drinking water in Bunker Hill. I traced the water back to its source through these old sewer tunnels, and what do I find? The Children of Adam, setting up like they own the place. Unfortunately, they found me just as quick. Turns out they were not fond of reporters. So, to atone for my trespassing, they decided to make a sacrifice to Adam. Me. I'm kneeling there, about to get the boot into this huge sewer pipe, and suddenly I blurt out, "Adam! He reveals himself!" And they buy it. They pull me back from the ledge, and then gave me their induction ceremony. You are looking at an official acolyte of Adam. Took me a couple more days before I managed to sneak away, get Bunker Hill security to finally clean the place up.
Someone poisoned you?
You kidding me? I barely had the paper going before I got poisoned. First time, I'd just published an article about this cartel of caravans that had been driving up food prices in the city. Article went over well, even got a boycott of their goods started in town, so I figured I'd pop over to the Dugout Inn for a victory drink. I'd already taken a swig by the time I realized something was wrong. The Dean, he wasn't at the bar. The beer tasted off, even more so than usual. And I started feeling real woozy. I don't know what he slipped me, but I knew I had to get it out. I'm looking around for something, and there it is, the still, and I just start chugging moonshine. Honestly, I'm still not totally convinced it was better than just dying from the poison, but it worked. And while I was passed out on the floor, security managed to grab the bartender. He eventually ratted out his bosses, and they all got to share some time in the pen.
You've led an exciting life.
Sure have. But honestly, now that I'm out here with you, I feel like I'm just getting started. Getting in trouble is what folks like us do. I mean, you and I are out here putting ourselves at risk so people in the Commonwealth can have a chance at a better life. Not for praise,
right, Piper,
or reward or glory, but because it's right. I just wanted to let you know I'm real happy to be along for the ride.
I wouldn't want it any other way. I like having you close.
Oh, thanks, Lou. That's awfully sweet and unexpected of you. So, you want to get out of here?
I do want to get out of here. Oh, well, speaking of getting out of here, guys, and or anyone else watching, I am going to close off for the night. That was the first time I've had a talk with Piper. Tried the flirt option. I have never seen that before. So, but she's also the first female companion I've had. I have created a couple different coolers now. I've got my my food locker, my drink locker, and my chem locker, I think, is where I'm going to put in this. But I'm going to end off the stream tonight. This is obviously not the most exciting part, me doing a bunch of transfers. I think what I am going to try to do is on Wednesdays, I'm going to try to do at least an hour stream, or I'm going to release a new song or video. So that's my plan. And stick in tune it for the time being. But Maz, I will see you later. And whoever else is there watching, Brian T. Delaney, glad to have you if you're in here watching, or Courtney or Piper or whoever. And hope you all have a good night. Stay safe. And I need to come up with a good catchphrase, like stay fit, stay sexy. Maddie has a good one. I can't remember what it is. Stay sane, stay sexy. Anyway, you guys stay safe out there in the wastelands. Do the right thing. Have a great night. I will catch you on the flip side. And I'm gonna shut the stream down so you may hear me for another couple seconds while I go off the air. And talk to you later.